TNT reclaimed the top spot in the PBA Commissioner's Cup after a 109-102 win over Colombian on Friday at the Cuneta Astrodome. Terrence Jones was in his usual self, finishing with 39 points, 17 rebounds, and 7 blocks, while Jason Castro returned to the Catropa following his wedding last week and contributed 22 points, 6 assists, and 2 steals in the victory. TNT extended its winning streak to 4 games to claim a 7-1 win-loss record to break the tie with Norfolk 6-1, in the team standings, as Colombian dropped to 1-5. The Catropa bounced back after trailing by 8 by finishing the third period with a 17-4 run with Castro scoring 7 in that stretch. "We started the game slow. Maybe we were struggling, plus give credit to Colombian for giving us a hard time. They are young, MGA wing Manila, we were having a hard time defending. Good thing we came back in the second half," said TNT coach Bong Ravina. While Jones came 1 point short of another 40, other TNT players also contributed, with Arapogoy scoring 16 points, and Ryan Reyes and Troy Rosario adding 8 each. Lester Prosper had 37 points and 20 rebounds, while CJ Perez had 22 points, 9 rebounds, and 7 assists for the Dubs. We'll be right back.